in September, battling for our lives to get into the playoffs. We were once 27-45 in the season, and now we are at 500. We have battled all the way back. 8 games back in the division. We're 6.5 back in the wild card spot. Guys, we're 7 games back from the Mets as well, which that's a distinct possibility as well. The Mets have the first wild card spot, with the Reds a half game back. I believe they're a half game back behind them. I got that right. You know what? Let's see some Pilates. Keep our hand-eye coordination sharp. I think that's what I'm kind of missing a little bit here. Sometimes I need just to do a little bit of that, just to kind of clear my mind. X strength. Crap. Oh, ah. Okay, I kind of winged it there at the end. But still got a little bit of work to do on that. Our pitching has been doing a pretty good amount better.
And it would appear we'll see a pinch hitter here as he'll try to get something started with the bases empty and two away.
Martin's trying to play spoiler.
A shot to first base,
of course.
And there to end the inning.
It was actually not a bad pitch to swing at. Sometimes they just don't go your way, you know, but that's okay.
And tonight's comes to an end. 6-3, the final. The Miami Marlins jumped out to an early lead in the first.
If we win this series, then we'll go above 500.
So we'll have a pinch hitter coming up here with a runner at first and nobody out.
Second baseman
hit down the third baseline, fielded cleanly to second for one, on to first, not in time.
Why does my batting stance look different? I can't believe we just got smoked by the Marlins.
8-2 tonight's final. The Marlins took the lead in the fourth and held on until the
end. I think I need to change some stuff with my batting stance. I think something got changed somehow, and I don't even know it.
MLB's coverage of big.
Play ball.
Oh my God.
Coming to the plate now, Jamie Lynn, and he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Yeah, something got changed in the settings.
First delivery to him on the way. Oh, might not have been where he was hoping to put that pitch, but he somehow gets a swing on it anyway. Strike one. These Marlins, as they take the field this afternoon, they've been playing some pretty good baseball of late, as they've won 6 of their last 8 games.
Yeah, Maddie, when you get off to a slow start,
how am
all
I
you
still
want to do
early
is get back
on
to that 500 number, and you don't care how you get there. Right, well, this team has done exactly.
Yeah, my batting stance is all different. I did not change that, guys. I'm way too early on my stuff right now.
Line toward right center. And that's going to get down out there. And the run is in to score from second.
That boy, we'd get on
Dan,
the
they didn't come out offensively like gangbusters.
Riding in once again, Jamie Lynn, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield.
Hey, let it fly, let it fly.
First delivery to him on the way. Hard hit ball to
let's go. That's one at least. Maybe two.
One run is scored.
Come on. Yes.
And the second run will score as that evens things at three.
Three RBIs, guys. Three RBIs. Reyna threw a home run just through this game open. Let's go.
Jamie Lynn. He drove home two with a single in his last plate appearance. Ball one.
I don't know how it just like changed on its own. I kind of actually like that little practice one now.
Pulled the string and had him way out in front. A ball and a strike.
Come on, baby, get your pitch up there.
He ties him up with a fastball inside. One and two.
I'm making some bad mistakes.
Swung on, but it's pulled foul wide of third.
Let it rip, let it rip.
Here he comes again, 1-2. And strike three there.
Are you kidding me?
As they'll finally work out of the inning as the side is retired. Riding in, Jamie Lynn. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Lays himself out and makes a spectacular catch. Actually, they're saying he trapped it.
Well, talk about
that. He didn't trap it. He didn't even freaking catch it. It went right by him. What are you talking about?
So striding in, Jamie Lynn, he singled his last time up.
Yeah, and they take another single right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms. I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard through the infield. He's going to wave them.
Come on, baby, square it up.
The 0-1 on its way. And boy, was he ever fooled on that pitch. It's 0-2 now.
For the most part, he's looked really locked in at the plate in this game. Not so much on that swing, though. In
the dirt, what the hell am I doing?
Strike. Good job to corral this quickly as the runners hold on.
Well, we got one at least. I need to change something there. I don't know why in the world it just like... It's I never hit like any buttons or anything to change it to default. I never even messed with it. Something just glitched there, so just saying, I do not like that batting stance by any means. So let's unlock that. Yeah, let's change that batting stance. Swing tight. No. Where's the... No, the swing's good. Wait, why'd it do that? Okay, there's something I'm missing here. Okay, hang on a second. Current players. No. That looks weird. I want to do it like a current player. I like how you stand straight up, Bellinger, but what the hell? Trying to find like the right Mookie. Nah. That doesn't look too weird, but I swear, I freaking had it. Garrett Cooper doesn't look too bad. What's the difference between 2000? Okay, yeah, wow. 2011 Nelson Cruz, buddy. You're almost looking like freaking Julio Franco. What? Why would you? You look like you're scared to hit a ball with that stance. What the hell? Taylor Davis. Eh. And Desmond doesn't look too bad. I might do him. Doesn't look too bad. I actually don't think that looks too bad. Everything's default. Wait, which one was it? That's the TD Barrett right there. Okay, I'm doing the freaking TD Barrett spike the bat. Hell yeah. I'm going TD Barrett with that home run. Hell yeah. Do that freaking TD Barrett. Okay, let's get it rolling. Oh man. Hey, we're 69-70. I'm still batting very well, but I need to still do better.
From the borough of Queens, we're at the home of the Mets, Citi Field.
This is such a huge series. Let's play ball. Two-run home run, Reyna, let's go.
So striding forward now, Jamie Lynn. He was one of the stars
and looks
from
better.
Yesterday's game as he had three hits in the victory.
I think that batting stance looks a lot better.
Play here tonight. They enter this one off a loss after winning 5 of 7 prior to that.
The hips right there is a little off.
Through 5 games of this homestand, they're 3-2. I know they were expecting more, but they'd like to win this one here today and get that up to 4-2 on this homestand. Yeah, this is an important one right here. You don't want to go 500 first 6 games.
Let's go, guys.
Bigging in for his second at bat, Jamie Lynn. He flew out in his
I don't think it looks
at-bat.
Too bad.
Swing and a liner.
Especially if I'm getting hits. Let's go. Yes, sir.
One for two in his first couple of plate appearances.
Let's freaking go.
And from the list of stats you never want to hear.
Let's freaking go. They're coming back with two.
At the plate, Jamie Lynn. He singled his last time up. The second base. First offering on its way. Hit on the ground is short.
Dang it.
Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth.
Hey, ball.
Okay, guys, we're at 5-2.
Ready for another shot now. Down, Jamie Lynn. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Yeah, I understand that, Matty, but this guy's got burner wheels down the first baseline.
God
I don't
think
dang
it.
He concerns himself with that. He has to put it on the ground. That's part of what makes him successful.
What's the play ball?
Spearing scored him. 8-2.
The next to bat for Atlanta, Jamie Lynn. He's 1-for-4 for the game.
Jamie Lynn.
He's ready. Here's the first offering.
Stand up.
God dang it.
One there. On to first as they get the double play to get him out.
Come on, guys. Just hold him down. Oh, no.
Ooh.
Yeah, they know this is going to be a tough stretch on the road. To win the first game of the series has got to feel pretty good. Something to build on for tomorrow.
So it would appear we'll have a pinch hitter coming on now with a runner at first and one gone.
The batter, number 24, second baseman, Jamie Lynn.
Line toward right center, and that's in there. Base hit.
Now over right there. Pick up the ball.
And they'll have runners.
I could have had it. I just didn't know.
Hey, just a nice piece of hitting right there. He's able to keep his hands inside that ball, stay square.
They scored me anyway. Hold it down. Let's go.
You know it's always nice to get that first one under your belt. When you start a four-game series on the road, it takes a little bit of wind.
We're above 500. We're above 500, guys.
And a welcome to Citi Field, New York's National
71-70.
Flushing, Queens. We've got an NL.
We'll guarantee ourselves above 500 as long as we win one more. One more, guys.
Coming to the plate now, Jamie Lynn. One more. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. First pitch on its way. No balls and a strike to count.
Shit.
Fellas, these Mets, as they enter play here tonight, they come in not exactly setting the world on fire as they've dropped five of their last eight ball games.
Yeah, Matty, to expect to go through the course of a long season and just dominate every game, every team, it's just a foolish thought process. You're going to have these little hiccups throughout the course of the season.
Striding into the box, Jamie Lynn.
None of that weak crap.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these teams would be able to get
freaking
some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
I can't be swinging at that crap either.
No play discipline that time, and he's in the hole now, 0-2.
Hey, I get it. You're all in fastball. You're pulling the trigger at almost anything. But that is way too high. He's going to have to lower his sights.
Now a swing and a fly ball. But this will land untouched.
Hey, if he's going to offer at a fastball above the zone, why don't you just continue to climb the ladder? Don't be shocked if he goes even higher with this next pitch.
Line toward the alley in left
dang
center.
Dang it.
But this will be pulled in out there in left center. Well hit, but a rough out number one.
I shouldn't have gone contact swing.
At the plate, Jamie Lynn.
Up next for Atlanta, Hunter Shortstop. Jamie Lynn.
From the stretch. And a pitch out, nothing doing though, and that's ball one. Ready with the 1-0 pitch. And they pitch out here, but nothing's happening. Ball two. Velasquez, the runner at first, with two gone.
Well, buddy, you might screw yourself up by doing that.
Down low, and the plot thickens here. 3-0.
Well, this has been a long inning already, and I know he doesn't want it to get any longer. I expect.
I think I might change the batting stance.
The 3-0 pitch. Is swung on and missed in that strike one.
Hey, need you right here.
Oh man, he took a swing and a half at that one. I think some frustration is creeping into these guys, so he might have just been trying to get his guys on the board with one swing.
In there, and it's full 3-2.
Hey, get your pitch.
All right, 3-2 count with two outs. The runner on first will be moving, so we'll see what happens. There are a lot of possible outcomes with this kind of play.
He's set. Here's the 3-2. Hit to short. Throwing the dirt, but a good scoop at first, saves an error.
That's so frustrating. We gotta run.
Digging in once again, Jamie Lynn. He got on top of one and was a ground down victim last time.
Yeah, I understand that, Matty, but this guy's got burner wheels down the first base line.
God dang it.
I don't think he even concerns himself with that.
Well, that's probably an error. Oh, they still count base hit. I'll take it. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
Wow, that's a rarity. A 1-0 game in baseball these days.
Two games above 500. Two games above 500, yes.
For the victorious Atlanta Braves, one run.
And we're going to have a pinch hitter to start things out here in the top half of the inning.
Well, we still won the series. That's what matters.
And a half-hearted swing there as he tried to go the other way, and it's strike one. And you see the numbers there. He's been very dangerous at the plate, to say the least. And he popped him up back into foul territory behind first, but this will land untouched. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Swung on in the dirt, strike three. The throw down to first, one away.
Play ball.
Well, baseball is a game of streaks and runs, so a four-game skid happens to even the best of teams.
You know what, though? We won 3 out of 4 there. We're above 500. That was a very good, hard-fought series right there. The fact that we took 3 out of 4 on the road, we might be able to win 3 straight. I'm feeling good. This is going to help me out big time. I need to play more of this. Only hit the white balls. Oh, just missed it. Barely got a piece of that one. Damn. Too early on it. Sure.
know that I got it. That's all I really got to say. I raise it up another level.
Barely got that one in the corner. Thought I could get two of them at once there, just couldn't. Still got gold though. My plate vision is maxed out, so. Pro status.
A skipper appeals to his players to demonstrate some resilience and how they finish a rough season.
2 out of 3. All right, guys. It's very unlikely we catch up with one of those two teams.
Getting set for baseball under the lights just outside of Atlanta at Sun.
The Mets have eliminated us from the playoffs before. So hello, darkness, my old friend.
At the plate, Jamie Lynn. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Shortstop, Jamie.
Here's the first pitch to him. On a rope to the second baseman.
You gotta be kidding me.
The bag, and the runner's back in time.
You know, it's just been bad luck with a lot. You know, sometimes a lot of these outs have been bad hits. Like, and what I mean, like bad luck, like what I mean is, you know, it's like I'm getting good contact. My timing's not, you know, off or anything. Sometimes it just goes right to people, just like that. You know, it just happens sometimes. Sometimes it just happens like that. Oh my god.
Into the box, Jamie Lynn. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-2 at this point. He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. 0-1 the count.
Sat back a little too much. I've been missing those pitches lately.
Ready with the nothing and one pitch. Takes this the other way to right.
Dang it.
Kimmel is there to put it away for out number one. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base.
Play ball.
Now at the plate, Jamie Lynn.
Hey, let her fly up there, huh?
From the stretch, here's the pitch.
D-Rock.
In the dirt here is there, and he's out trying to take second.
Try now one time.
Fooled with the curveball there.
What am I swinging at? Okay.
Gesellman has compiled over 600 innings of work in his major league career and posts a respectable ERA in the high threes. And
oh,
this is
Lord.
Swung on and missed, though the ball did hit the ground, so we'll need to go to first. And
I'm playing such ugly baseball right now.
So a pivotal moment here and digging in now, Jamie Lynn. But a single here could reduce the deficit to only one. He's set and the pitch. A swing and a ground ball to third. But a foul ball here, 0-1.
Change up in the middle.
0-1, here it comes. Ball one.
You know, in this situation, you almost have to pitch like there's no one on base. That run really doesn't mean anything with the lead they've got. The hitter is the guy that can turn this game on its head.
2-1.
Okay. Smart hitting.
Three balls and a strike to the Atlanta shortstop.
Okay.
Time to focus here. This game is way too
close.
I
can trust Richie Spoon.
We'll see if he can make him swing the bat on this next
Spoon,
pitch.
I trust you. If I can get on base here, the walk. I trust you, buddy.
Three and one pitch. Is in there for a
That's
full
fine.
Count now. Three and two.
That's fine.
The 3-2 pitch. Lofted in the air.
Way
the
under
right
it.
Center. Waiting on it is Nimmo. Makes the play, and there are two gone now.
Oh, that's so frustrating.
Play ball.
Yes, go! Oh!
You can just see that the confidence is radiating off of them out there right now. That's six wins in a row, and this
we gotta,
like
we gotta get
it's
one.
To slow down anytime.
We gotta get one at least.
Here we'll have a
we gotta get
here
one.
To start things out in the bottom of the inning.
If we don't here,
nope.
Too high with the fastball here. It's 1-0. And he comes in as a player to watch out for, hitting well over 300 on the season. And he watches one miss outside, 2-0 now. Smoked on
Let's
the
go.
Ground up the middle, and that's going to be a base hit. So a great job off the bench as he's aboard to kick off their half of the inning.
They need to be aggressive.
Freeze.
Well, there's another save,
well.
But that's just not any other save. That's save number 50 for the reliever in his career. Well on his way to a
we're
nice
back
career.
To under 500.
So we're going to see a pinch hitter here with the bases empty and one gone in the inning.
Let's just get it back even.
Line down the left field line. But this is going to get foul. We're in the seventh now. 4-1 our score to this point. Grounded back up the middle. To his left, Franco. Throw gets him, two down.
If we can get one here, that would be nice. Thank God.
And they did some damage offensively in this one, enough to get the win, and this man led the charge. He's our
Those guys came back and tied it, and it took to the freaking 13th inning. Oh my God, man.
Are you ready? Is you ready?
Ready.
You say you ready. Whole squad ready.
Ready.
Is you ready? Are you ready?
Ready.
Is you ready? Whole squad ready. We came here to see Jeff. What you got? No, no, no. Not on my watch.
No way.
Bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Four games back, though. Now the Rockies are... Oh, my God. Can we do it? Can we force a tie with the Rockies? Can, or the Diamondbacks, maybe? I don't think we have to worry about them. No. We do not have any of the wild card teams ahead of... Yeah. Now, Washington's a different story, but they're right up there with the Mets, so I... Okay. Guys, we are... And my batting average has been slumping, but I've been... But, you know, I've still put together a very, very good season either way. I mean, hell, I...
Just a short drive.
You know, I was kind of carrying the team for a little bit.
So, digging in now, Jamie Lynn, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Lynn.
And a fastball to start things out here. Not close. It's a ball and no strikes. And guys, we take a look at the Brewers entering play here tonight. They come in the midst of a stretch where they've dropped six of their last nine.
Oh, yeah, boy. Matty
V, and you know what, D-Row? It hasn't been a very good homestand so far. They dropped the first three games. They open up a new series here. They'd like nothing more than to get into the win column.
And oh, come on. Spectacular. Are you kidding me? I got freaking robbed there.
Digging in to try it again, Jamie Lynn.
The shortstop. Jamie Lynn.
Throw over to first. Runner back safely. Here comes the first pitch. And not the greatest of starts to the at-bat as he reaches for one out of the zone for strike one.
This is the situation where there's a lot
of pressure.
I need to quit
reaching for stuff so much.
Put in play on the ground. Both the guy at first and at the plate are burners, so a double play is going to be tough. Even getting one out could be a challenge.
He broke out the slide step there, Danny.
Yeah, he's clearly thinking about the steal.
If I quit getting into 0-2 holes whenever they're preventable, then that would be just so huge for me.
Pitch misses low. The throw down. And it skips in as he steals the bag easily.
I think even with a good throw, he still would have had it anyway. Velasquez freaking did great there.
That's in there. Base hit. Velasquez is on his way home. And he's safe at the plate as they take the lead.
So big right there. They drove me in. We're up 5-1.
So coming to the plate, Jamie Lynn
beat up on these guys.
RBI single in his last at bat. Here's the first pitch to him.
Oh God.
And this one's in the dirt.
All ones to count.
Reyna is off of first with two away.
Yeah, get a good one up there, huh?
Gotta control myself.
A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And that ball will stay fair and it's going
What? Off. Are you serious? I didn't think it had enough. Oh my goodness.
Homer down the line and left. Home run number two for him on the year as it's now a six-run ball game.
Let's freaking go.
That's what I love about baseball. The pitch before
Are you freaking serious? I just hit a home run right there. Oh boy, they're coming back.
Jamie Lynn will stand in again as we flash you back here to the fourth inning. This was a two-run home run.
That was such a
big blows of the ball game to this.
That was a line drive right there. Wow. That was like 350 at best. Maybe a tad more.
Here it comes. Strike one to start the at bat.
I did not think that ball was gonna be out.
Screws to shortstop, but caught to
Oh my God, they just scored five in the eighth.
Now batting, Jamie Lynn. He went deep earlier, and he's 2-for-4 to this point.
Looking for base runners here as they're down two playing on the road. Not an easy thing to do, trying to score runs or bunch hits together off of a closer.
And we kick off the ninth inning with a swinging strike here, nothing in one. As we near the end of this one, it's clear the long ball has played a big role in today's outcome. Dan, D-Row, what are your final thoughts on what we've seen?
Yeah, just non-competitive pitches in some big situations, Dan, and the offense took full advantage of it.
You know, D-Row, one of the things about pitching is you want to have location, and it was obvious in this one today that the pitchers weren't on point, and what happens when that happens? Hitters make you pay, and the long ball was a big part of this one.
God dang it. We just blew a freaking six-run lead. Are you kidding me right now?
The Brewers used a huge eighth inning to help secure the win.
How the hell did we just blow a freaking six-run lead? What in the world? Hell, I was shocked I even hit that home run. I thought it was gonna like go off the wall. Please tell me we won that series. We lost. Oh my god. It's gonna take a miracle. We would literally have to win our next 10 games to have it as a sure thing. Well, here goes nothing. Let's get that cap up. Well, we're in a solid third place in the division. I don't think we're gonna catch up with the Natties.
So we're gonna see a pinch hitter here with the bases empty and one gone in the inning.
The batter, number 24. Second baseman.
That's out of the zone.
And he'll look at a fastball that doesn't miss by a whole lot. It's 1-0. And he comes in as a player to watch out for, hitting well over 300 on the season. Line drive to center field. He gets down and he's got himself a base hit. So a base hit from the pinch hitter will send him back to the top of the order with one away in the inning.
Try me in, guys. Come on. Are you kidding me?
Three.
Two of the final score tonight. Philadelphia win their 40th game in front of the home crowd.
Well,
this
Philadelphia
year.
Might be our downfall.
And with two on and two away, it looks like we'll see a pinch hitter in this spot.
Now back, second baseman, Jamie
Lynn. Lofted in the air
toward
right center.
Go hard.
On the move is Harper.
Dance.
He's there to track it down, and that'll end the.
Kidding me, man.
Will come on in relief.
Oh my god. We almost blew a 7-run lead.
Final score in this one. The Atlanta Braves led this game from the third inning on and never wavered.
Oh my god.
And we're going to have a pinch hitter to start things out here in the top half of the
inning. This pitching is giving me a freaking heart attack.
Leading off for the Braves. The second baseman.
Bouncer to the left side.
God dang it.
Franco. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number 8.
Play ball.
Four-nothing to score this afternoon. The Philadelphia Phillies.
Well,
an important sixth inning victory.
Philadelphia has eliminated us. I think it's safe to say we're done. So, let's just make sure we finish the season above 500. Our bad start was way too much to overcome, and, you know, and sometimes that just happens like that, you know? mean, unless we win the next seven and the Diamondbacks and Rockies collapse, then I mean, we're still not out of it, but this is the ultimate deciding factor with this series. This is official. It comes down to this. Might as well kind of mix it up. Well, guys. The Mets have won the division. We're not going to get the first wild card. Our only bet is the second wild card spot. The Nationals are trying to stay in contention for that, so.
From Cobb County, Georgia.
We're on the outside looking in, boys. Oh my god. Freaking Juan Soto.
So stepping in, Jamie Lynn. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Yeah.
He's set. Here it comes. Popped up, and no, they can't get there. So guys, these Nationals, as they enter play here tonight, they come in trying to rebound after a loss that snapped a modest three-game winning streak.
Yeah, Matty, these players got in their cars today to drive to the stadium focused on one thing, not who was going to be the hero, just the fact that they needed a W and that one of their teammates, whether it's them or someone else, has to come up with a big knock.
Here's the first pitch to him.
Come on.
He hits this one on the ground to second.
Right
in
to him.
To first, and there are two away. Leading off the inning, Jamie Lynn. And they'll need him to get something going here. Had him lunging at that one out of the zone, and that's strike one.
Now you could just see this guy out on the mound right here, just the body language. He knows he's on top of his game, executing a nasty slider.
Whoa, almost took your head off, buddy.
No chance.
And a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning.
Whoa, that ball was close, whizzed right by his head. I think
ready for another chance. Jamie Lynn, he singled his last time up.
Yeah.
Fouled off.
Hey, have a rip like you can. Here we go.
Hit on the ground out to
nope.
Short. Throw on to first, two gone.
Man, play ball.
Well,
8-2 tonight's final. Washington,
that was the dagger.
Jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back.
That was the dagger.
And it would appear we'll have a pinch hitter here to start things out in the bottom of the inning.
Waiting up for the play, the second baseman, Jamie.
Lynn comes in as a player to watch out for, hitting well over 300 on the season. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Curveball, swing and a miss, and he's behind in the count 0-2.
Hey, sped him up, slowed him down. He's got him down 0-2. I think he could pretty much go anywhere right here. I'd be surprised if anything misses over the heart of the plate.
Liner towards second. Oh, this will be taken in at second base. Good positioning for the first out.
Alright.
This evening's game finishes 2-0 the final score. Atlanta win their 40th game in front of the home crowd this year. And it would appear we'll have a pinch hitter here to start things out in the bottom of the inning.
Bringing up for the play, the second baseman.
No balls and a strike to count. Lynn is unlike many of today's hitters in the sense that he doesn't have a lot of swing and miss in his approach at the plate. More often than not, he gets contact, and I'm sure that makes him a frustrating hitter to face from a pitcher's standpoint.
You know, he takes his chances when he has count leverage. Without question, 1-0, 2-0, you'll see this guy try and get nasty a little bit, but he stays within himself, he knows what his strengths are, and he tries to drive the ball right back where it came from.
Dang it.
This will be taken in out there at short, and that's the first out of the inning.
Play ball.
Finish in tonight's affair. The Atlanta Braves jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. So we're going to see a pinch hitter here with the bases empty and one gone in the inning.
Now batting, the second baseman, Jamie.
Good pitch there down below the zone. Got him to go after it.
Hey, get your pitch and drive it right here.
I timed it well. I just didn't have it in the right spot.
Hit softly on the ground.
That was just a bad pitch there.
Throw in at first for out number two.
Play ball.
The final score in this afternoon's game. The Nationals came through late, taking the lead.
Only a split. That sums up the season. In fact, we even won two right there. I was kind of surprised. We actually almost had three in a row there, but, you know. Just is what it is. Well, three games left. That's it. So long, farewell. So close, yet so far. Just. And to think at 80-79, we would have actually had an outside chance. Now it's second wild cards between the Blue Jays, Mariners, and Angels. NL though, Diamondbacks, Rockies, and Reds. Well, guys. ...2027 is going to be my last year in Atlanta. Unless we just play like freaking crazy good or something. I mean, look at that. I think we just need to hit some more home runs, actually. That might be it.
Now from Cobb County, Georgia,
that's the only thing missing from our offense.
Play ball.
But our pitching has killed us.
Into the box now. Jamie Lynn. No one aboard for him. And two gone here in the first.
Lynn.
And he throws the fastball by him here. 0-1. And guys, as we take a look at the Twins at the start of play here tonight, they've been in a nice little groove, winning three of their last four games.
Hey, why not get on a hot streak, Matty? They played really well yesterday. Continue that trend. Stay on the attack. See if you can get on a hot streak. Maybe rattle off 8-10.
Hit back up the middle. Two is
dang
left.
It.
Rodriguez, off balance throw, gets him. Nice play there.
Play ball.
card.
Digging in, Jamie Lynn, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1.
Trying to do way too much up there from what I can tell. He knows that's a big run standing there at third, but that swing was way out of control. You still have to stay within yourself and look for your pitch.
Count now a ball and a strike. The 1-1. And this is lifted high in the air down the right field line. And Mookie will make the play, and that retires the side. Digging in, Jamie Lynn, 0-2 on his line thus far.
Shortstop, Jamie Lynn.
Here comes the first pitch.
G-Rod.
First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike.
This is the situation where there's a lot of pressure on the infielders if the ball's put in play on the ground. Both the guy at first and at the plate are burners, so a double play is going to be tough. Even getting one out could be a challenge.
We've been healthy for most of the year as well. Even while we were down.
Runner goes for second. A pitch out.
Way out.
And that'll be in plenty of time and a perfect call on the pitch out there. 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. Skied into straightaway right.
Dang it. Warning track power.
Betts back in plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. Stepping in, Jamie Lynn, 0-3 to this point.
Now not his game so far. He's such a good hitter. We all kind of expect him to pick up two or three hits most of the time. That's not really how baseball works, though.
In there, a base hit.
Okay.
Play ball.
Standing in, Jamie Lynn. He singled his last time.
How about we get a walk-off home run
here?
That would be nice.
Now a swing as he shoots this down the right field line.
Oh, ground rule double.
I'll
take it. Drive me in. Drive me in. Let's go, Castillo.
Of stars, and in this one, he arguably shined the brightest. He's our top player of the game.
For the victorious Atlanta Braves, six runs on 12 hits.
So a move for a pinch hitter as he'll come on to hit with runners at first and second, and still only one out.
Now batting, the first baseman, Jamie.
Line toward the ball, right center.
Are you kidding me?
Oh,
let's go.
Come on, go.
The bench with extra bases. Perez rounds the corner and is headed home. Safe at the plate. And the deficit is down to only one now.
He was on cruise control.
Like, I don't know why it was just acting up right there. Have I hit, like, L2 so much that it's glitching on me? Like, I don't know. We couldn't get that one other run.
Close one tonight, 2-1 the final score. The Twins took the lead in the second inning and rode that until the very end.
I'm surprised it actually went over his head.
And it would appear we'll have a pinch hitter here.
Last at bat of the season, guys. Let's make it count.
The second baseman.
Not that way.
It's nothing to one.
And not freaking by chopping it wood.
For, hitting well over 300 on the season. Now a swing
Are
and a miss and a slider
me?
For a strike. Left side.
Nope.
Off balance. So it'll be scored as an infield single.
Okay.
Boy, that's what wheels can do.
Hey, I got on base one final time. We missed the playoffs, but we got the win.
Hey, the more things change, the more they just stay the same.
Missed the playoffs, but got the win. We finished with the winning season at least. But we gotta quit getting it.